Let's do this.
All right.
Brickmaniacs, it's time for another episode of Brickmania TV. That's the rock and roll intro?
Yes.
Right on. That's cool. Today we have the Family Truckster, and this is an updated version designed by Jesse.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
Welcome to the show. Welcome to the internet, I guess. No, it's all good. So today, I guess, where do you want to talk about here? This is a cool model we got going.
My designer kit number 2, yep. Box set. So I'm really excited
absolutely.
Have my design upgraded from a previous design. So
nice.
We have a couple models to show you from 2012 Dan Siskin's model and 2018 fresh.
Yeah, we decided it was time for a reboot of this old classic kit. It kind of an oddball for Brickmania, but I don't know.
It's our oddball fifth week of the month. So
is this the dark future theme?
No, that's a real theme. This is just
it's just we wanted to do this.
Yeah, we want to take a vacation from the military kids for a while, and what better kit than a vacation vehicle, station wagon?
Yeah, it's a Family Truckster.
The Family Truckster.
Wagon Queen is the subtitle there.
It's the souped up of vehicles to go on road trips, so you've got extra engine power and air intakes and hubcaps and
everything.
Hood ornaments.
Is there the wraparound couch in the back?
Right.
Nice. Perfect for those long road trips. Cool. So I guess this is a definite upgrade from the previous model over here back in 2012, if you guys remember that. I guess, if you want to go over some differences between the two.
Biggest difference would be the stickers versus brick-built wood paneling.
Yeah.
So we have so many printing capabilities now. Let's do real wood paneling, real fake wood paneling, and
wood.
Stick them on there.
Yeah.
So we did that for many, many stickers.
Yeah, that's the actual
paneling, hubcaps. License plate. If you're wondering why it says Jam, those are my initials. So we got the designer Easter egg.
I always like that when they do that on the Lego sets.
Right.
Just right in the front license plate. So that's a cool reference to Lego kits. What else? So this is some really awesome wood paneling all around here. The front lights, you're mentioning that.
Right, so comparing before and after, again, you gotta like the look of including the blinker lights with the orange, the bumper sticking out with more of a classic souped up vehicle bumper, and you got the hood ornament, bam, with a tiara instead of a little stud there.
A little bit of an upgrade there, that's cool.
Yeah, big upgrade.
That's cool. Engine compartments, maybe that's next.
We can show,
if you want to go ahead and open that one up.
Here's this one. You can drop this one up with some levers inside.
So, you opted for a bit more detail on this one. And so that's cool. And you can prop that hood up on that, can't you?
Yeah. Right, so there, boom, boom.
So in the old one, that had a connection point. It was connected, but that created a less detailed engine.
Right.
So
it was hard to recreate. I opted for a more actuated engine.
Yours can't do this though. Oh, look at that! Just like a real engine.
No.
There we go.
All right. So engine hood comes off. Also, rack comes off.
Yeah, this is a cool play feature.
The luggage rack. So you can position your minifigs in there by removing the rack or going through the door or a little bit of both.
Right.
It's a small compartment, but you can get all the minifigs inside there, whether they're in the side or in the back seat, in the far, far back.
Cool.
So, with the doors open, you'll want to open the front door first. You can't open the side door.
It's the child safety lock.
Yeah, it's like a safety lock, so the front has to get open.
Totally intentional feature. Right? No, it's cool.
The back, taillights again. Did some snot sideways building
on
my upgraded
version. Very nice technique you got going
Thanks.
There. And what is this? What is this? This is the leash, isn't it?
That would be the dog leash.
Is that a dog leash?
Yep.
Man.
Somebody has tied it to the bumper and forgotten the dog, so whoops. But we will include the dog in our kit. Another feature. The dog is included.
Nice.
Instead of leaving the dog at home.
Take that, old version. What else? Cool. We got bigger wheels. Look at these. These are upgraded.
Big upgrade on the wheels. You can see that kind of chrome pattern and white wall effect is where the sticker is just on the fringe. And the wagon queen kind of symbol sticks out.
Nice. Right on. I will move on. Let's see. Yeah, let's do the figures. So got a nice lineup. Before they were just, I think, just simple Lego figures. Now these actually all have custom printed torsos and custom printed faces. And yeah.
Yeah.
You might recognize some people. I don't know. Maybe.
Well, you got a classic polo shirt kind of thing on the father.
Yep.
And you've got a skirt instead of minifig legs on the female. She's got printed skirt features there, looking pretty good. And the boy has braces.
Yeah.
That was a really cool thing to probably work on.
Yeah, that's cool.
See minifigs with all kinds of new features like that. So
absolutely.
There's a Brickmania exclusive.
Right on. Brickmania exclusive. Cool.
Any freckles and everything.
Yeah, yeah. Also, we have this brand new packaging over here.
Brand new packaging, fresh off the presses.
Got the cool wood grain going on.
Wood grain look. You've got all the decals, even on this size kit. Rendered pictures and action shots. And what an upgrade.
Yeah,
that's
absolutely.
Looking really good.
Absolutely.
Here's your sticker sheet. Get a big, full sticker sheet. We already went over that, maybe. But
cool.
It's going to be awesome, man.
All right. That is, absolutely. That is the latest kit by Brickmania. For more information, check out brickmania.com. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. And if you are subscribed to this channel, we are really close to that 20,000 YouTube subscriber giveaway, which is, of course, the amazing PT-109 motor torpedo boat. So be sure you are subscribed to this channel. With that, thank you very much for watching.